Hi, this is Chelsea from Ref and Write. In this video, we will look at how to use constructive language when critiquing others' work in your research paper. If you still haven't subscribed to this channel, please click the subscribe button below. Try to use constructive and diplomatic language in your literature review. Pay specific attention to your language when you are criticizing other researchers in your field. Here is an example. Here we are pointing out the drawback of previous studies. Look at the first statement. It is quite blunt, and we are very critical of previous works. Now, look at the second statement. We are giving some credit to the previous authors and appreciating their efforts. And then, we are making our claim that there is no solution to the problem. Here is another example. Here we are establishing the research gap. Look at the first statement. We are coming across as too confident. We are saying that we are 100% sure that there are no studies in the literature that deals with this issue. Now, look at the second statement. We managed to tone it down a bit by using the phrase, to the best of our knowledge. Now, the statement sounds a bit more modest and constructive. Bear these things in your mind when writing your literature review. If you have any questions, please drop a message below. We will answer it as soon as possible. If you still haven't installed Ref and Write software, please do it. It comes with referencing tools, plagiarism checkers, proofreading tools, paraphrasing tools, an academic phrase bank, and many other useful features to help you write your research papers and thesis. You can sign up for free using the link below in the description. If you are interested in training courses on research and academic writing, please visit our Learning Academy on Udemy. You can find the link in the description below. Finally, please subscribe to our channel to get future updates. Bye for now!